Yes, Brandon Jewell in the red, the current heavyweight champion, Tiki.
From.
And Gavin Bailey trains Shoulder. With Paul Newby and put in a good performance in the Nationals.
Yes, yes. Yeah, I saw Gavin fighting in the Europeans, juniors, and it's a good up and coming boy.
And again, as you said, the key is on, you know, up and coming new talent coming through, 21st century talent.
All these people got a light at the end of the tunnel now with the Olympics in 2020. It'll be 50 years since the first world championship and at the same venue. 1970 was the first world championships in Japan and at the Kobokan where the Olympics are going to be for the karate.
And I mean, it does seem fitting and will be such a proud moment for the Japanese with their heritage quickly.
Yes, very much so. I thought Bailey scored with a kick round the back end, but not to be. Do we know what club Brandon's from?
I didn't check that, I'm sorry, I must admit.
Trying to look at his coach. Right. Don't recognise his coach. Oh, good take down there. Super. But no score.
Just ready for both young men the opening round here. Looking to push here.
Yeah. Warning for pushing. Gavin's lucky he didn't get a warning for holding on as he went down then. Some referees would have given him a warning for that.
Of all the opening rounds so far, this has possibly been the most tense and most difficult for both athletes, quickly.
Yeah, it's not been a big scoring one, but you can never tell. You know, people get better as they go along. Hello! Scored out.
Beautiful.
Gavin Bailey gets on the score sheet now.
This is the opposite, you know, from Callum, the Brandon is not using his distance, not using his reach.
No, and again walking Gavin down and Gavin ducks under there.
Yeah. Gavin's getting hello! And a good rack in there, but two red, one blue.
Aka, you call.
So all very tense again, Tiki, in this one, and the crowd responding here.
Very tight, yeah.
And I think you're right, that the first round matches are really interesting to see how they cope with the nerves and the pressure straight out. They've waited this time, they've come out. And I imagine it'll get even worse when it's group four who've waited for these three groups to come out.
Exactly. You want to be the first group, you want to be out there and do your bit. I mean, I don't know if they're in a room away or they're watching it, but they're still feeling it, you know. Ducking a lot. Gavin, got to keep his head up.
And the crowd going behind these competitors on the mat here in Group 3's openers here. And another push, I think a pushing warning this time, possibly. Yeah, it's Gavin has got it this time, Tiki.
No, they're not doing a lot of scoring, are they? They're doing a lot of grabbing and pushing and...
Hello!
I mean, being honest, by the standards we've seen so far across the three groups, this one's possibly the messiest